very good morning to you all. When you are in Woodlands, be a Woodlander. When you are not in Woodlands, be a Woodlander as well. So a grand welcome to everyone on the momentous occasion on the 78th Foundation Day of Woodlands Hospital. Yes, we the first private hospital of Eastern India, and we are 1 year older than independent India. The rich legacy of Woodlands Hospital is in our competence, compassion, and caring that has stood the test of time. Did you know Woodlands stands on the erstwhile property of Maharaja of Kuchbihar? It was called Woodlands Palace. Coming back to the present, let us set the ball rolling by requesting the members of the management committee to kindly take the stage and light the inaugural lamp led by Dr. Rupali Basu, Managing Director and CEO, Woodlands Multispeciality Hospital. Next up, let's put our hands together for our team of nurses who will be singing the Woodlands anthem. Please come on the stage and let us rise for the anthem.
It's a magical feeling when you know you're healing. We are here beside. Hold me, tell me all you want to. We can get you through all of this trouble. We will wash away your pain, your suffering, and make you well. It's up on my heart, it's up with a smile. Service with a smile, service with a smile. Hello, you know how much we care. Trust us, we will be there, always right beside you. Life has sickness that can get you. We can get you pure. Wipe all your tears. We will wash away the pain. Serving with a smile, serving with a smile. Hello, it's a magical feeling. Cause you know you're healing. We are here beside you.
I would now request our inspirational leader, our managing director and CEO, Dr. Rupali Basu, to come on the stage and address us on this happy and historic occasion. Please, madam.
A very happy Foundation Day to everyone. Today, on 8th of January 1946, the European women, for their maternity benefits, they started the East India Clinic. That's how we started so many years back. How many years back? And today we are on the verge of making that maternity center to a, we have already made it into a specialty, super specialty hospital. And now we are going to make it even bigger, even better, and to the world-class standard. A big, huge, 300-bedded super specialty hospital. That's the journey we are right now on. And that's how our, you all know you are part of that journey, so how we have reduced our bed strengths today for the future. I know we are, you know, we have actually, half the hospital we have broken. So we are actually very short-spaced. All of us are there. None of us have gone. We are all there, but we are staying in a much smaller facility at this moment. We are serving our patients in a much smaller facility. But we have, you know that we have tried to, you know, kind of accommodate all departments as much as we could do. And we are serving to our patients as much as best as we can. And from me today, I think is the day to say thank you from the bottom of my heart to each and every staff, each and every person who's serving in our hospital. Can I have a round of applause for all of us? Really, really, really happy the way we have served so many years. I'll be completing my 5 years in May this year. That's a pretty long time. But we have a very, very, very bright future ahead of us. And that is what the preparation time with next 2-3 years will be for us. I think another 2 years down the line, our ground floor of the new block will be completed. We will shift some part of our work and then that will complete. Then we will renovate the old block. The whole lot of work still left. But amongst all that work, we will continue to serve our patients. We'll not stop even 1 minute, 1 second of our service to our dear patients, whom we are serving for so many years. Aren't we continuous? You know, whatever the work still now, you have seen the old staff who are here for many, many years, they know how much changes we have brought in. But we have tried to, as much as possible, make ourselves comfortable, make our patients comfortable, make the family comfortable. And we have not stopped doing our most fullest effort into giving that service. To our commitment, to our compassion, to our expertise, I think we must have more applause for us. Can we have one more round of applause for us? And, really, really happy, really, really happy. Grateful, thankful to each one of you. So with that future, you all know what the future is. So I'm not going to talk to you on the future. We have 2 more years to go. So we will keep you know, informing you in different ways. My only appeal to all of you is that to reach to that international status, the best hospital in the world, we all need to up our standards to that level. Unless we are best, we can't really deliver the best. Isn't that correct? So each one of you will keep on working on yourself. If we keep on working with ourselves, which is in full control, you know, we are in control of our lives. our standards, the way we work, the way we think, the way we act, the way we behave, all that is extremely important. The more higher standards we have, the better care we will deliver to our patients, which is what is our commitment. So I would urge each one of you to learn, to study, to keep working at yourselves, your own standards. Don't be happy with what you are doing or what how you are. I am not. If you have any example from me, I do an appraisal every day that how I am behaving, what I am doing, what I am saying every day. We don't do annual appraisal for me. It's a 365 days appraisal. This year, it will be 366 days. So, I don't want you all to be so tough on you, but at least keep looking at where are the gaps, what more I can learn, how much better I can serve my patients. Focus your entire workplace here, entire work time here on your patients. Patient care. If you keep on looking at that, we will keep on filling all the assets that we have created and we will be better off. I can guarantee you, we will be the best employees of the whole city. I can't say the whole country, but definitely for Kolkata, we'll be the best hospital, best employees. For all of us, one more round. We'll be the happiest. We'll give the best care, we'll be best paid, we will be best, live our lives as much as best as we can in all categories. I'm not just talking about doctors or not talking about only sub-staff, unionized staff, housekeepers, everyone, nurses, everyone. Everyone will be at a, how do I say, in a competitive world, whatever best that we can, we will be there. We are already reaching to that level and we will be very competitive. But we have to continuously promise ourselves to be better, to deliver better. To be better, to deliver better. If we can do that, I have nothing more to say. Wishing all of you a very, very happy Foundation Day once again. Let's have a wonderful 2024. Happy, very happy days ahead to each one of you and your families. My personal best wishes to everyone and families of yours. Thank you all very much for being here. Thank you.
Thank you, madam, for the lovely words. I mean, you always inspire us and you always teach us and make us feel that we should be the best. Thank you, madam, for those kind words. And we next come to one of the most exciting part of the celebrations today. As you all know, we have just had the Woodlands Sports Fest commemorating our Foundation Day. This was the first edition and it was a roaring success with mass participation. We begin with the youngsters, the winners of the sit and draw competition. I would ask them to come up on stage one by one and receive their trophies from our respected MD madam. First 6 to 10 age group. The second runner-up is Alicia Ali, daughter of Mr. Imran Ali. The claps should be louder, more louder. Thank you. So beautiful trophy being handed over to Alicia Ali from our respected MD madam. A Kodak moment being captured. The first runner-up, Shayoki Shane Upadhyay, daughter of Miss Bonni Shane Upadhyay. Congratulations. Rishita Roy, daughter of Mr. Tinku Roy. so the proud father receives the award on behalf of his daughter. So moving on to the next category, 10 to 15 years, second runner-up, Maulik Behra, son of Mr. Dinesh Behra. Maulik Behra, I guess, is yet to arrive, and Dinesh receives the award. Proud father receives the award again. The first runner-up, Shayon Kumar Bijoli, son of Miss Shuporna Bijoli Mondol. Daughter of Mr. Srijit Parui. Why did the clap stop? It should be more louder. And again, Mr. Srijit Parui, the proud father of Shojanna, receives the winner award. Thank you, madam. Thank you, madam. So next we have the awards for the musical chairs, and I request Dr. Malti Purkait, our Chief Operating Officer, to kindly come up to stage and do the honor. To start off, we have 3 second runners up, mind it, 3. Koel Parui, Shudipa Dash, both nursing students, and Ruksana Parveen, paramedical student. Please come up to stage. Second runner-up, 2 more. So, 1 minute. Is yet to receive the award for the second runner-up. Yeah, please come and collect it for you. Now, the first runner-up. Any guesses? It's none other than Miss Alo Sengupta, our nursing director. This is awesome. Where is she? I would request Sister Ponoswi to collect it on her behalf. The musical chair is none other than Shuporna Bijoli Mondol from the outpatient department. And this information, which madam gave 65 participations in this musical chair, probably the largest, a big round of applause for all those who participated. And congratulations to the winners. Thank you, madam. Thank you. And now, the prize distribution for care of it was one of the most competitive sports we had. Moving on to the Karam tournament, I would request Mr. Shuproti Modi, GM, HR and Finance, to present the award. First, the women's doubles runner-up. May I request Oindrila Chatterjee from Biomedical Engineering and Ishita Debnap, nursing student, to come up, please. Thank you.
Very well played. And the champions, Upasana Rai from nursing and Durga Thapa from nursing. Very, very well played. Many congratulations. And now, the mixed doubles runners-up, may I request Oindrila Chatterjee again from the Biomedical Engineering Department and Mr. Omkar Banerjee from the Biomedical Engineering Department to receive the runners-up mixed doubles. Very, very well played. The champions of the mixed doubles, may I request Dr. Tulika Dashgupto and Mr. Amit Dash to please come and receive the champions trophy for the mixed doubles in the Karam competition. Very well coordinated. Play and win. The men's doubles runners-up, may I request Amit Kumar Bhajjaj from the operations and Mr. Debashish Pramanik from Operation Theatre to receive the men's doubles runners-up. They fought hard and competed very well. And the men's champion for the Karam competition, may I request Mr. Pinaki Day from the BDCR and Mr. Syed Muhammad Amin to come up and receive the champion's trophy. Mr. Syed Muhammad Amin happens to be the district champion. Very well played by Mr. Pinaki Day. And another fact, and figure, 72 people participated. That is really big. Big round of applause for the participants. Thank you so much. Thank you, Mr. Rani. And now the big one. May I request Mr. S. Shivakumar, the Chief Financial Officer, Woodlands Multi-Speciality Hospital, to do the honor. It was a wonderful 6-over-a-side, 10-men-sided. 120 participants participated in this big game of cricket. We start off by calling on stage the man to take the most wickets. May I request Mr. Mahadev Ghosh from the team Rohit the Hitman, 5 wickets. This is big. Excellent job. Most runs. Mr. Srikant Kahal from the housekeeping department, and again from the team Roy Bankman with 60 runs receives the best batsman award And the trophy is looking like a wow. Now the award for the runners-up team, Kohli the fighters, the cricketers are requested to come on stage one by one as the name I announce and to receive the trophy and medals from our CFO sir, Mr. Pitan Molli. Please come up. Mr. Pinakide, Mr. Manoj Koyal, Mr. Pritam Kormokar, Mr. Gautam Brahmachari, Mr. Samsul Ali Shardar, Mr. Ranjit Paja, Mr. Milan Kumar Shahu, and Mr. Abhijit Tattu. And Captain Mr. Rustam Ansari. So that brings us to the end of the presentation ceremony. So next up, we will be having the screening and formal inauguration of the corporate videos of Woodlands, a 4-minute and a 2-minute version. Those videos that were painstakingly put together speak of the hospital's legacy, what is stands and its associations. Sit back and enjoy. Thank you. Well, that was really big, and it will be bigger. Well, all good things come to an end, and we've reached the culmination of our little event here to commemorate the 78th Foundation Day of our dear hospital. I thank each one of you who took time to attend this event, especially our MD and CEO, Woodlands Hospital, Dr. Rupali Basu, and all other members of the management committee. As we march on, we look forward to improve ourselves and year laurels for our dear hospital. This was Dr. Shaptoshi Basu, Medical Superintendent of Woodlands Hospital, being your MC for this afternoon. Thank you so much.